What's up, everybody? The 901 MC back again with another 31 Days of Horror Reviews, and this time we're looking at 1997's Cube. Cube is one of my all-time favorite horror movies, horror/sci-fi movies, and I'll read the synopsis. Six complete strangers with wildly varying personalities are involuntarily placed in an endless maze containing deadly traps. That's an understatement of the decade. The traps that are in these, so the people start out in a cube-shaped room. There's a door on each side, up top, bottom, and then all the sides, right? They don't know what's going to be in the next room. And the traps in this movie are some of the craziest things you've ever seen. Some of the worst death scenes you've ever seen. It's probably one of the goriest movies, especially for 1997, that anybody's ever seen. And it's one of my all-time favorites. There are two other sequels. There's Cube 2, Hypercube, and Cube Zero, which is a prequel. Both of them are pretty fun. You're not going to really find a whole lot of story to this. People are in a cube. They're trying to get out. People die. It is really cool. It is on Tubi. Cube is on Tubi. A lot of using there. But check it out. It is one of my all-time favorites. A lot of unknowns that star in this. I don't really recognize any of the people in it. But they're going to die anyway. So you go. It's not a spoiler. You go ahead and watch Cube. Watch Cube Zero. Watch Cube 2. They're really fun movies. And I give this one a solid 4.5. I mean, it's not perfect, but it's fun. It's fun to watch. It hasn't aged totally well, you know, but it's still a good watch, and you still get to wonder what's up with the cube. There's numbers, and they got to figure it out, and prime numbers and all this stuff, and people die, and they suck on buttons. That's Cube. Go check it out. It's on Tubi, and this has been another review for the 901 MC's 31 Days of Horror. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Please, please hit subscribe. If we get enough subscribers, we can just spread this out, and we get more people talking about these movies. And I ain't gonna lie, I want to make a little bit of money off these videos too. I mean, that's why we do it, right? Hit subscribe, comment if you've seen these. These are really cool movies. I'll catch you next time, guys.